My, my, what sour faces.
What is the meaning of this?
Your hands could be cleaner, Emma.
You've taken my fresh loaf, you stupid girl. Go and get the other one from the lower shelf.
One, the boss, here is you. Two, we shall never overeat.
Not very pleasant, is it?
The only religion you'll keep here is obeying my orders.
We won't give in.
We shall see.
This much personal stuff at the office?
I borrowed some corporate property for you. Thought you might get bored.
A whole lot of softcore porn.
Oh, yeah, softcore, girl-on-girl porn, bondage, tracheotomy stuff. It's crazy.
You are a dirty bitch.
Mm-hmm. Hey, you think these are real teenagers?
Good God, I hope so.
Me too.
He did, however, find the time to ask my girlfriend out on a date, thus bringing me to the highlight of my day. Destiny dumped me.
What is this? It's your stuff.
Destiny, I gave this to you for our anniversary.
Yeah, and it was fun. I don't want to hold on to the past.
What are you talking about? It was us. Those are good memories.
But I don't want them anymore. Can keep it.
Looks like it's your lucky day.
Hi.
Hi.
I'll just take a coffee, please.
So you are not taking any chances these days, huh?
Not giving them a chance.
Special delivery. Prisoner rehabilitation program.
I'm not really looking for anyone right now. Bill, can I have a word with you? What the hell is this?
You signed up for the program. You said you needed help. Apparently she's qualified.
But this is a gentleman's barbershop. I can't have that.
Look, you don't like her.
Morgan, will you follow me, please?
Hey, is anything wrong, Mr. Carnes?
So, as you know, Mr. Greenberg's left the company.
Yes, sir.
Well, I believe we finally found his replacement. Now, Ms. Masterson will be your new supervisor as of today. We're all very excited to have her here. She gave a bang-up interview.
Hello, Charlie.